everyone. Flying gods are here. Nighttime ride out of Manhattan. Someone's playing the bagpipes real hard. Oh, there he is. I have a passenger. Say hi.
Hi.
That's the United Nations building. So we're gonna go up FDR Drive. Man, that's United Nations. Very humid today. The humidity is insane. It's the Queensboro Bridge. Thank you. definitely don't like it as much as I do the West Side Highway. West Side Highway is the best highway of Manhattan. They repaved this. Nice. Smooth. Look at those lights for tourists. Now a lot of Dodges have those type of lights. Those are LED like strips that they use to accentuate the lights, the brake lights. You know, I guess I'm beginning to start to like old-fashioned things because I'm not a big fan of those. I prefer the old style, you know, old style of, look at that one, you know, LEDs inside of it, the outline, I don't like it. I do like LEDs, I just don't, I guess, I don't like the way they design it. I think it looks cheap, it doesn't have the good designs of the old style. One thing I also dislike in cars, and I guess I might be a little weird with that, is for tail lamps, I like them to be red. Of course, they have to be red. But for signal lamps, I want them to be yellow. Yellow indicators. The three cars in front of us, Solara convertible, a Dodge Caravan, and a Lincoln Town Car, all of them, none of them have amber indicators. Don't like that. I really do prefer those amber indicators. And I have a Honda Prelude and that has amber indicators. I like that. I also have a BMW 335 diesel and it does not have an amber indicator. But I do like the design of that tail lamp. When I do my review of it, I'll point them out. Gotta fix my mirrors. Like this tail lamp, I like. It's LED, but it's properly accentuated. It's not like a whole round thing. That Mercedes over there, I also think is quite attractive. That's the CLA. Yeah, I'm doing an analysis of tail lamps. Old trucks using the old style round one with LEDs inside. I love how they modernized it. comes the rumble strips part of the FDR. They repaved the one back there, but it didn't need a repaving as badly as this strip does. You're about to see why. Rumble strips. Here we go. Oh yeah. Cars get a lot worse. Anyway, back to my LED lighting. That Camry in front of me has LED lighting, but it's done well. It looks good. I don't like the outlines of the Ford Taurus, the Dodges. Those big body outlines they have. Some people like that. Not a big fan. Look, it even still has the amber tail lamps. I love that. It's great. Who'd have thought? I prefer Camry's tail lamps. Anyway, those are tail lamps, I digress. Look at the Lincoln over there, just one line. Not a fan of that one, and I'm not. It's not designed properly, in my opinion. Of course, it's just my opinion there, because literally, beauty is in the eye of the beholder, so I say I don't like it, some people might love that. There it is, the Dodge tail lamps. I really don't like that design. Looks like it's wearing the goggles backwards. It's wearing goggles backwards.
there's New York City. See, I think those tail lamps from the E46 BMW, I think those are the pinnacle of taillight design for BMW. I love that design. Love that design, it's a great design.